Hey Steep, this is Hobby Nervous YouTube here, so it's only with the Bloomberg WNF 958 829 9 3 Cross Chris Wash Machine. And having the Bosch 2 4 WTN 832 Series 3 Stash 1 condenser center dry anyway. And having the Bloomberg TKF A451 A250 condenser heat pump dry anyway, double A cross screen plus anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, just remember to tell guys that just thought I might do some videos of the Bloomberg WNF98A20 99 3 washing machine for tonight anyway, for this evening anyway, just because I thought I might just do some washing with the Blumig WNF98A20 this evening anyway, which apparently I thought I might just do some videos of this tonight anyway. And by the way guys, I've just changed my new intro, just now, you know, I've just changed my new intro anyway, so I just want to tell guys, I've just finally changed my new intro anyway, which apparently just added a new intro in anyway, which I got rid of the old one anyway. So yeah, the new intro I've added in was, well, obviously tell you me at the end results anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, so just coming, so yeah, just for my to do some washing with the Blooming doing for 20 for tonight anyway. Which apparently tonight we're going to be washing my brother's some working uniform tonight anyway. Which we're going to put him into the Blooming Domain 20 anyway. We're going to be washing with some of my brother's working uniform tonight anyway. Just we on the tower anyway. We're probably washing his working uniform tonight anyway. We're just we on the tower anyway. We're washing his work gear tonight anyway. Which we're just going to put him in anyway. Obviously. You should remember this guys, this is the biffer though going here, and then you got the Cornwall Council sign there as well anyway. So that's why we're washing that tonight anyway. Also we got some gloves there as well anyway, some work gloves anyway. So yeah. Actually I should be able to check pockets anyway. Nothing in there. Of course we got my brother's work jumper as well anyway. It's basically just you can tell it's just a half load of working from anyway, working from anyway. So anyway, so detergents that we're going to be using for tonight anyway, but very interesting detergent that we haven't used before anyway, but this is basically my brother's detergent we're going to be using tonight anyway, which tonight we're going to be trying out some automatic 3-in-1 non-bio laundry capsules anyway, so that's what we're going to be using tonight anyway. Automatic 3-in-1 non-bio laundry capsules anyway, which we never used it in the Blooming Domain 20 anyway, in the Blooming WNF20 anyway. And some softener we're going to be using for this one is Automatic So Soft Clear Skies Fabric Softener anyway, so we're going to be using that anyway, obviously because it's so soft anyway, so we're going to be using some So Soft Fabric Conditioner anyway. So we'll just do it anyway, let's open it up anyway. And just you can see it guys, it's basically just you can see it's dark blue in the middle and then you got blue there and then you got white liquid there as well anyway. You're probably going to put extra 2 in for that one anyway, just to put them back anyway. So yeah, this would be interesting detergent anyway that we haven't used anyway. Some very interesting detergent actually anyway. The water's about to clear a bit anyway. Well, it smells pretty nice actually, to be fair anyway. All matte, so soft, fabric conditioner anyway. Basically this is like clear skies vision anyway. It's basically what my aunties used to have anyway. We used to have one of these detergent anyway. Especially because of the old matte 3-in-1 liquid, just you can see it there anyway. That's the detergent she used to use when she used it for the hot paint AQM feature HFAB593 anyway. So that's what she particularly uses for anyway, when she used to use that in the hot pin anyway. So yeah. So anyway, so programs we're going to stick on for tonight, we're going to stick it on Fast-Flow 40 with Rinse Plus anyway. So we're going to stick Fast-Flow 40 Rinse Plus with that anyway. And also we've got in the Bosch Series 4 tumble dryer, we've got a load of, got a pretty much load of dark colours anyway. which is obviously just came in from the washing line anyway, which are going to stick on the just on the 20 minute time frame warm anyway, which that only goes on for long anyway, because that's for washing line anyway. So anyway, we're gonna so we're gonna use Fastflow 40 rinse plus for this anyway. It's gonna take 45 minutes. I'm gonna hit start anyway. I just can see it's starting to get pretty much sudsy already, because you can tell anyway. It's starting to get pretty sudsy anyway. So it's just catch rinse on main wash to catch there. It's cheap. Blumica's just now main washing, right? Blumica's just now his main washing, right? So yeah, just me and my tag, guys, and nothing set to me much, just you can tell. Anyway, nice and sad to see our main washing, right? With all my 3-in-1 number laundry capsules, anyway. Just you can see, this machine's got 28 minutes left, anyway. Temperature's literally just probably just about 35 degrees, anyway. Just you can tell, the temperature's just probably just about 35 degrees, anyway. But it's almost at 40 degrees anyway, but it's doing the temp hold stage like usual. Anyway, doing the temp hold stage anyway. So just catch me in on first spin, so catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blumica's just now drinking from the main wash, just going to main wash anyway. So yeah, we're just drinking from the main wash anyway. Just you can see this machine's got 24 minutes left anyway. And we're going for first intermediate spin anyway. This is the first intermediate spin I'm going for anyway. Going for first intermediate spin anyway for 600. I don't know if that's going to spin that anyway. Notice if it's going to spin on balance anyway, that's the main trouble anyway. Let's see if it's going to rebalance the temp anyway. That's first attempt now and second attempt. Second time now and third time. Obviously this will be the last time it does anyway, then it goes on the first rinse anyway. Hold on, I think that will probably spend that. That'll probably spend 600 I would anyway. There you are, 600. There we are, on to first rinse, there we are. First rinse stage 1-2. about this is the only part that struggles anyway. Struggles to distribute, it does anyway. With half load anyway, that's what it struggles with. There we are, now going to drain now anyway, so now it's draining anyway, draining from the first rinse. Then we're on to second rinse now, the second rinse stage we're on to. So it's catching, it's on second spin, second rinse to catch that anyway. It's cheap. Blumick is just nudging from the second rinse, it's just on the second rinse anyway. So it was just drained from the second rinse anyway. Just as you can see, this machine's got about 70 minutes left anyway. and we're going for second intermediate sprint. No, going for second intermediate sprint anyway. So we're going for a second intermediate sprint anyway. For 600 anyway, yeah, again. There we go, as you can see we're on to third rinse away, just you can see anyway, on to third rinse now anyway, third rinse stage 1-2. There we are, judging from the third rinse now anyway. Now going to go on to third intermediate spin. Now going for third intermediate spin anyway. See what third intermediate spin would be like anyway. Because I know the fountain of the second spin, it failed with the... Well, obviously because on the second spin, it failed with that part anyway. Of the bouncing system anyway. Because on the second spin, it didn't spin up a second hundred anyway. Because this machine was taking too many bouncing attempts anyway. Like on the second spin, it failed anyway. With this load anyway. There you are, 600. There we are, on to final rinse. There we are, final rinse stage one to now. Taking in the all matte So Soft Clear Skies fabric conditioner anyway. Taking in the So Soft fabric conditioner we're taking in now anyway. as you can see, I think the clear sky is very conditioned, it's probably in anyway. Yeah, that's probably it anyway. So soft, clear skies, feather conditioner. So it's just catching its own front spin. This Jeep Bloomick is just now drained from the front rims, it's just out the front rims anyway. So it's just drained from the front rims anyway. Just see this machine's got 10 minutes left anyway. And we're going for front spin at 400 anyway, going for front spin at 1400 anyway. This is the 400 spin we're going for anyway. There we are, so I'm 5 minutes spin anyway. Now getting for final short spin anyway, which is 400. I don't know if that's going to spin that anyway. First attempt now and second attempt. Second time now and third time. Maybe that was 1,000 spin. That's 1,200. There we are, 1,400. That's 1,400. Basket anyway. So yeah, just remember on time guys, Bosch is for WTN 832 since it should be stasher one condenser center drives, just drying those I think it's what it is, right? I think it's drying those some other dark colours anyway. Drying some other dark colours in there anyway, just as you can tell anyway. Still drying in there as you can tell. It's still in the time frame warm anyway, but it's only got 10 minutes left anyway. Because I've only started when this machine was starting doing second spin anyway, and then it started drying down. I did anyway, just you can see it's got a next though to put in as well anyway. So there's my brother's also, obviously my brother's other work gear as well anyway. It's basically my brother's other working form as well anyway, which that's going to dry next anyway. Obviously this one here, that won't be anyway. I don't know whether that one will be or not anyway. You know, I don't know whether that one will be, I don't know anyway, because if that one's going to dry or not anyway. Because that's the main point anyway, whether this one's going in or not anyway. We did drum turn. Oh, it only did. Just like drum turn, just by quite a bit anyway. Right. Not going to see what the results are anyway. I'll show you, might just get the camera back a bit anyway. There you go. Now going to see what this smells like anyway. Oh my god, that smells really nice actually, anyway. That smells really nice anyway. At least the house band is quite damn dry anyway. At least the house band is quite good anyway. At least the house band is quite damn dry anyway. Oh my god, the smell of that so soft conditioner, it smells gorgeous anyway. It smells pretty nice actually, to be fair. That smells nice and clean actually, to be fair. Anyway, just what we're gonna need actually anyway. Nice and clean, uniform anyway. It's all we need really though anyway, just only put laundry capture in for the work uniform anyway. Well, anyway, guys, hope you just read about it. The Lumig WNF-1A-20 knocking on free speed double cast greatest wash machine. So, yeah, it's been a pleasure to see this machine anyway. Especially, we did try that new trial detergent anyway, which I think if I show you, look, anyway, it was one of these two detergents I've tried out anyway. Basically, these are my brother's detergent anyway. So, this is the one we tried out for the first time, though, in the Lumig WNF-20. It's all matte, 3-in-1 tropical. Triple action, non-bio, non-drink capsules, and the all matte, so soft, clear skies, fabric condition anyway. Basically, these detergent here, that used to be, it does really used to be mine, reminds me of my auntie's detergent. These two here, it does actually remind me of my auntie's detergent anyway. It reminds me of them, it does anyway. And especially, we used to use it in the whole pink, Aquilon Future, HFBB593G anyway, which apparently, anyway, I don't know whether my auntie uses that in the Hoover Link anyway. That detergent there that my auntie's used to use is all my 3-in-1 anyway. But especially as the washing liquid she doesn't use, but she doesn't use the laundry capsules, but she only uses the washing liquid anyway. The one she only uses for the Hoover Link 10 Kilo anyway, which is all my washing liquid anyway. But I don't know whether she still uses that one as well, anyway, the old man so soft anyway, clear skies anyway. This is the first time using the old man detergent in the Lumig WNF-20 anyway, in the Lumig WNF-20 anyway. It's the first time using that actually anyway. Which is basically my brother's detergent anyway. So yeah, so anyway guys, I just really, I did change my new intro anyway, which I've already got online now, just letting you know anyway. Did change my new intro anyway, just so you can tell anyway. I did actually change my new intro anyway, just for tonight anyway. So yeah, so the first machine I was added, for the new intro was this machine anyway, the Lumig WNF-20 knocking on free spin double A class greatest wash machine in the first intro, and then second one was my auntie Samsung incapable W990K541UW wash machine, and my nan's Whirlpool 6 sense colours 6 kilogram 400 spin WDC6400/1, and then it was my grandparents' Hoover all-in-one Dominex DXOC5883/1-80. And then my other aunties, Hoover Link, 10 kilogram. So yeah, however, I can't remember the model of it last time anyway. I can't remember what the model was anyway, of the Hoover Link 10 kilogram anyway. Oh yeah, the Hoover Link 10 kilogram was DHL41402D3/1-80 anyway. It was obviously also for the Dominex as well anyway. And then I've also added the Hoover Vision Tech VT3518C vendor dryer anyway. And of course the one in the garage is the Lumig TGF845250 condenser heat pump dryer as well anyway. Basically not this time dryer actually anyway. Not this one anyway. The ones in the garage anyway. Which this one will be going in very soon anyway. This machine here will be going in the garage very soon anyway when the new machine arrives anyway. But I don't know what's happening yet to be fair though. But we probably will be figuring out to get a new machine anyway. We will probably figure out to get a new washing machine anyway, to get a new mystery machine anyway. But the ones in the garage though, the plumber's gonna come in as well. I don't know when the plumber's gonna come in anyway. So yeah, I think that's just all I've got to say guys. Hope you just remember it. Stay tuned, whether you're on YouTube, give me a request. Wait for the Lumig WNF-1A-20 knocking on free spin double cost green bus wash machine, or Borscht Reese 4 8 kg WTN-832-003/1 condenser center dryer 8 kg anyway, or condenser center dryer anyway, or the ones in the garage is the Lumig TGF845150 condenser heat pump dryer 8 kg double cost green bus dryer anyway, the ones in the garage anyway. So yeah, for me guys, give me a request on these two machines. Whether the Lumig WNF-1A-20 Bosch Series 4 WTN-832-003/1 condenser center dryer, or the Lumig TKF-845150 condenser heat pump dryer anyway. So you guys, give me credit on these three machines anyway. Whether from these two from the associated rooms and one in the garage anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it guys. So I think the next video coming now, we will be filming this machine hopefully again soon anyway. Hopefully. We'll probably be trying a new program with this dryer, hopefully soon anyway, with the washing line in it anyway. probably do it cold, type of cold, I think. I think I might be able to do it this week anyway. Do some videos of the Boucheries 4, hopefully, this time of week anyway. Like, hopefully, I was thinking I might just do time for home cold, hopefully, by the time anyway, when it's really sunny anyway, when it's like really hot anyway. So yeah, that's what I was thinking to do in the Boucheries 4 anyway, do time for home cold anyway. But we're not going to use any options of that anyway. We're just going to use the time for home cold setting anyway. That would be for the next generation we'd probably do anyway. The Boucheries 4 anyway, doing time for home cold anyway, with the Boucher 9 that's come out really dry anyway. So yeah, that's pretty much it guys, so it's just really, hopefully we will do more days of the Blooming Domain Transit game base anyway. So yeah, so that is pretty much it guys, and see you guys later. So anyway, so see you guys later, and hoping to love this famous YouTube at all times.